gentlemen, the San Francisco earthquake surprises all with a fine example of the Fugalonian face crunch. Wait a moment. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's a squeeze for the homicidal maniac. Round three, and the story is completely different. Just look at that, ladies and gentlemen. The San Francisco earthquake is redesigning his opponent's entire left leg, and the crowd loves it. Round six. This is very unusual. I wouldn't know quite what to call this particular hold, but I think I can safely say it is the most revolt. Oh. Listen to that crowd. We have a fantastic bunch of sadists here tonight.
Well, that was what Jimmy did.